of your class 9 science is matter around us pure. Now, in the name of this chapter, first word is, that is matter. What do you mean by the matter that we read in the last chapter? That matter is the substance which can be occupied space and having the mass, and which can identify by any of our sense organs, that is called as matter. For example, this duster. Duster is the matter, chalk, air, these substances are the matter. Now, what is the classification of matter? Means matter is classified. In how many types? First we have to be discuss that matter. It is classified in the two parts. One that is pure substance, and second that is mixtures. Pure substance is divided again into the two types. One that is elements, and second that is compounds. In last class also you read that elements is again divided into the three types. One that is metals, another that is non-metals, and third that is metalloid. Mixtures. Mixtures can again divide it in the two types. One that is homogeneous mixture, and second that is heterogeneous mixture. In this chapter, we will use all this is explanation of all these topics are given in this chapter. First, that is pure substance. Pure substance, it means that substance which are made up of only one kind of substance, nothing is present in that, that are called as pure substance. For example, water. If water is pure, no any other salt is present, only the water molecules are present in that, then water is pure. Gold, if in the gold no any other metal or non-metal are present with that, then it will be pure. It means if that are made up of only one kind of particles, then it will be called as pure substance. Mixtures, any substance which are made up of two or more substances in the indefinite ratio, means that substance in which the different substances are present in the indefinite ratio, that are called as mixture. For example, air. Air is a mixture. In that, different type of gases are present in the different composition. Similarly, salt, when we are adding into the water, then it is a mixture, because the composition of salt and water can be different. Now, pure substance is divided into two parts. One is element, another is compound. Elements, which are made up of only one particle, one atom. For example, hydrogen, lithium, beryllium, sodium. That are the elements, because it is made up of only one atom. As well as it can't be broken into the smaller pieces, that are called as elements. After that, compounds, it means that substance in which two or more constituent particles are present in the definite ratio. For example, sodium chloride. In the sodium chloride, sodium atom is one, chlorine atom is one. If one atom of sodium and one atom of chlorine is taken, then the product will be sodium chloride. Water. In the case of water, hydrogen atom is 2, oxygen atom is 1. Whenever we are taking 2 atoms of hydrogen and 1 atom of oxygen, then it will be the water only. This is the compound. It means the ratio of the constant particles should be fixed. It will be same. But in the case of mixture, it should not be same. Okay.